Nacho. This now.
best place for that, honestly, is at Pontiff. After you defeat Pontiff, on your way to Aldrich, that whole arena is really good for,
I'm not the research. You can both try that, or you can leave all that against you. crestfallen. But I'm not defenseless, you rascal! You will soon regret this!
Thank you. Let me just show you guys that Ring of the Evil Eye gives you 30 HP per kill. So let's check it out. Alright, my HP right now is 936. Okay. I have on Ring of the Evil Eye here. Like I said, it's gonna give me 30 HP for this next kill. So 936 plus 30 should equal 1006 HP. So after my next kill, I should have 1006 for my HP. Do the math. 1026. Okay, hold on. Where am I going wrong? Let's see. My HP is 1026, alright? Well, let's see. 1026. Oh, 1056. So 26 to 56. 20 to 36 to 46. 50. Yeah, that's 30 HP. Let's check again. it's really good if you need to save essence for a boss, man. That way, if you're ever playing solo, like I'm playing right now, you have a way out. Because you don't have anybody else to heal you up. You have no one else to watch your back. It's just you. Oh, the reason I carry two shields like this is because with my great shield here, being the tower shield, I can block incoming attacks. I can block incoming attacks while I'm healing with my Santa shield here. So I can be blocking and recovering HP at the same time. Or while I'm jogging to my next destination, I can be recovering with my shield. So it's like defense and recovery at the same time. Hey, big boys. I want just one of you. Come on. Come on. My best advice for this part, especially if you're playing solo, lure them up to the top and then knock them off. Sometimes they can become overwhelming, that's why I say that. This way, when you go to face the mage later, you're not overwhelmed by skeletons. Oh god. Come on, big boy. You too. Come on. I don't care about the souls. I just want to knock you off the cliff. There he goes. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Come on. There you go. Now we don't gotta worry about him. He's knocked off the cliff. I'm slowly working my way down, as you can see. I'm working my way down to that mage. You know what? I'm just gonna let him sit there. I'm gonna let him sit there as I head on down. Whoa. Okay, you know what? Okay, he's out. Should not be mixed in with the rolling skeletons. That's actually a good question, man. I don't think they will be. I guess you'll have to stick around and find out. I guess we'll have to see, man. That's actually a good question. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I really don't even know, dude. But to be honest with you, I don't think they are. I think they'll just they would have somehow gotten canceled out. The thing is, if they fall off the cliff, period, they're going to die. It's just, I'm probably not going to get the souls for them. You know what I'm saying? if that makes sense. So, earlier when I knocked them off the cliff, they died. It's just, I'm not gonna... Oh my god, ouch. I'm not just gonna get souls from that. So yeah, I hope that clears up your confusion there. Concerning that particular issue. Patches. Oh, there is a hidden wall up here. Straight ahead, watch this. Block that. There you go, it's a bonfire. You get to see there's a hidden bonfire. It's right up here. There it is. But I choose not to rest at it. I don't want to fight all the enemies over again. I try to make it all the way through this place with a fail sweep. I like to test my endurance, man. I like to try to make it throughout the whole map. As far as I possibly can. No patches here, that's enough. Thank God. I'll go down and get the blacksmith later. I'm just gonna take this alternate route for now. I don't feel like dropping down there for the blacksmith. I'm gonna get all that I can get at this place, but I'm really gonna take my time. I'm in no rush. What's coming up. Oh god. So many dark skeletons. I think I'm starting to remember now. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! Patches is annoying, very annoying. This game is annoying at times. Why do we continue playing such a game as this, even when it's annoying to us? That's a good question. We always strive to do better. We always strive to accomplish that which we have not yet done. Why does it have to be simple? Why does it have to be G6? I need to use that next time I get surrounded. Next time I get surrounded by a bunch of skeletons, they're all going down. That's what I'm gonna do. I have plenty of repair powers to go around. This is pitiful, bro. It's taken me almost freaking 2 hours just to get to freaking Pinwheel. This is ridiculous. I should not have died at all. I really should not have died, period. I am well equipped to not die. Wait for them to mess up first. Come on. Jacking my HP up, slowly but surely. Next. Next. For some reason, the skeletons in the graveyard dies, but in the catacombs, they just won't die unless you use holy weapons. Like, what? Well, that's actually a good... They all die, bro. Here in Dark Souls Remastered, they all die. Whether you're fighting the pinwheel skeleton guys, or whether you're fighting the regular guys... If I wanted help, you would help. Thank you for offering. I have to do this solo. I have to prove at least one good time that I can beat this whole entire game by myself. Here I am, supposed to be the Crimson Emperor. Co-op is nice, but I have to show everyone that I can do this solo. I have my very own tactics. I'm not going to try to speedrun. I'm going to take my time. And this is how I do it. This game can be beat solo. It really can be done. And I'm talking about gathering the max amount of souls without struggling too much. That means killing more enemies. The more enemies you can kill, the more souls you get, you know? It's a Dark Souls thing. And what the hell was that? I didn't like the way that sounded. Oh, that was something down there, I guess. Anyway. Yeah, Angel, I might get out. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I guess I'll let you know if I do decide to get out. Just me and you, bro. No. Fallout, do I know you? I think I do. Sadly, my PS Plus membership expired. Fallout Conqueror, do I know you, man? Like, do I know you on PSN? I want to say I do. I'm not sure. I don't know. Maybe you're Angel's friend, Sin. Or maybe you're someone else. I don't know if I know you or not. Next time I'm gonna take the way with the blacksmith all the way down. It's actually exactly what I'm gonna do. Okay. this part. If you just go in there, you'll get bombarded by all three. Do one at a time. Second guy should come right here. Ouch. It's two down. And three down. I'm actually curious on what's my favorite element. Well, with this game here, man, I don't really know. That's actually the question. I'm still trying to honestly figure this game out. So I honestly do not know my favorite element as of now. Probably Dark, because Dark Beat is OP, it's overpowered. So I use the word probably. Follow you so far. A sorcerer should be right up here. No. Is dead. It's a step of progress. Once that sorcerer is dead, all the other little guys can die. There won't be too much of a problem after that. Some people probably wonder, Snow, why do you start off all the way back here? Well, here's why. I like the idea of completion. I am going to clear this area for number one, for more souls. I don't dupe souls. I don't. It's just not me. Of course, I play this game 100% legit. So. lot of people can say, hey, dude, well, if you want souls, just PvP. Yeah, that's true, too. But I'm more of a type to where I like to do game completion. I'm not too big on PvP right now. It's just not my thing. No, I love it. It's part of Dark Souls. It's what you do is PvP. Yeah, I get it. But I'm actually working on my character story, which I find more fascinating than PvP because I'm leaving behind a legacy. I hate it. Sometimes it pisses me off. Whatever, dude. But it's one of those games where you just gotta prove it to yourself, man. If you need to do so. I try to prove to myself that I can actually do this. Because if I'm totally honest with you, I don't know if I can solve this. And I can solve this. So far, I've soloed everything so far, from the Taurus Demon all the way up till here. Even Ornstein's and Smo, I soloed them all. No one helped me at all. It's all me. Yep, I'm bragging a little bit. Yeah, I am. Yeah, this game makes me freaking nauseous. I hate it sometimes. Can't wait to move to Dark Souls 2. I really hate this game sometimes. It pisses me off. I hate dying. Blow up, boys. Kill them for me. Jesus Christ, am I that bad? What the fuck, dude? Yeah, I just suck. I don't know what my issue is. You know what? Screw it. I don't trust myself, so I'm just gonna have to, sacrifice. Just gotta slow down and stop rushing, man. Reason to rush. Viewers or not, this video will stay on here for the ages. Yeah, me too, man. I suck. I suck a lot. That's why we have to be like bosses, man. We have to have AoEs. There we go. I'm supposed to make it through this whole entire place without dying. You know what? I might. I don't know. Dear God. not that bad of a weapon. It's really not. It's a pretty decent weapon, if you were to ask me. Yes, I'd say so. Oh, fuck. Never switch weapons in the middle of fighting one to two enemies. One by one, they go down. Oh, no. Pick up little pieces. Little eyes, come to me. Come out here. The one thing that gets me is how camera angles randomly change on you, either in battle or tight areas. Yeah, it does. Me personally, every time I backstab, I do all my own camera angles. Every time, while I'm in mid-backstab, while I'm actually in the animation scene of backstabbing an enemy, I look around me. I look around me to make sure no other enemies are coming. Because I'm actually safe while in the middle of backstabbing an enemy. Like I said, once I go in the animation scene of backstabbing an enemy, I swirl the camera around at 360 to make sure no other enemies are coming. You should try it. It's smart. I get mad at the game, but it's really me with the problem. It's really me with the problem, man. So I have a lot of rings of sacrifice. It's good. You know what? I think it's time for a new outfit. I'm tired of this outfit. I am very tired of this outfit. Outfits can sometimes matter. Now or never.